What do you do when you've got too much work and too much training at the same time? Well, the obvious answer is
train while you work. I will be able to choose some pictures from the works I've done today. Some cable factory pictures. This will get there. This one, that was a nice one. And I've got some intervals to do while I shoot my pictures. This will work out nicely, I think. I know so. Ciao.